deputies from the sheriff's office stormed this FoodLion shopping center in Hanover County, Virginia. Sheriff deputies detain a white male. It is unknown at this time what charges are pending.
We are here at Montpelier South off Route 33 in Hanover County. As you can see here behind me, there are a number of police vehicles here and they have one suspect in custody. It is unclear as of now what charges are pending. In Hanover, Virginia, I'm Antwon, Washington, Independent News.